Morning, it's the 25th of September 2021. Got my old mate along, John here. Before we start, I just want to talk about petrol shortage a little bit, John. It's a Brexit bonus, this no petrol, so can I just suggest that all your Brexit voters stand back and let me get me petrol? Because you've caused this fucker. Anyway, that's enough of that. Well, they're Brexiteers on the wall, aren't they?
Fuck the fucking French.
That's what they've got now. They've got it.
I don't need any petrol. Diesel I want.
Oh, they'll be out of here. Anyway, I want to talk about James Brown, John.
I feel good.
So good. Not that James Brown, though, John. The James Brown is 56-year-old man, father of four from Northern Ireland. Born raised to blind from birth, they were, John. And what happened in 2019, it's going to jog your memory now. What he did, as a protest against climate change and pollution, he jumped on top of an aeroplane at London City Airport.
I can remember that.
He sat on there and he held that flight up for an hour. British Airways flight to Amsterdam. He held that flight up for an hour as a protest against, all aeroplanes kicking all shit out into air. And in this era of green, when we all talk about going green, he were in court in July and he were found guilty of being causing nuisance.
Being a naughty boy.
Yeah. So yesterday they sentenced him and he got 12 months...
suspended.
No, 12 months in prison.
Oh, beautiful.
Six months suspended.
Beautiful.
And I think he got cost for about £3,500, so...
That's called justice, Dave.
Justice. So when they're talking about going green and all that, when people highlight it, they get punished for it. So James, they're going to appeal. Hopefully, he's locked up now, so hopefully he'll be out soon. But well done, James. I love it. 56-year-old. I've got long getting up fucking steps, man, jumping on top of a plane. So, mate, he's a Paralympian.
Well done, James.
Well done, James.